Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna get their names right. We have the most amazing competition. Weighing in at 220 pounds at 6'2", please put your hands together for Nader the Freak Eater Rita! How you feel, Freak Eater?
I'm hungry as hell.
All right, he's very hungry. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome at 240 pounds and 5'10", Matt Sweet Tooth Cohen! Yeah! Matt, how you feeling today?
Hungry.
All right, you're both feeling hungry? That's perfect for what we've got planned. And can we get my trombonist out here? Yeah, there we go. There it is. Oh, that's just water. So, I wanted you guys to eat. So anyway, we're gonna do a real quick speed eating competition. Because what the f***, right? And I wanted you guys to do banana sundaes, but I didn't have a chance to make the banana split sundaes. So you'll be eating a deconstructed banana split sundae. We have two bananas, a pint of vanilla bean ice cream, however much sundae syrup this is, a whipped cream topping for you, a thing of maraschino cherries, and then I'm gonna just do a whip it while they do that, just to make it interesting for me. All right, and do you know any, oh wait, this is taping, let me just get behind you guys. Do you know just one other song other than the f***ing sad song you've been playing? You know one song? All right, great. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have 3 minutes, sorry. Let me get my clock out before I start doing these whippets. All right, you have 3 minutes to see who can eat the most. I'm gonna say, 3, 2, 1, go, and that's when you start, okay? I know I said that like a jerk, sorry. All right, you guys ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! This is fun from my perspective. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? I'm already winning. I'm very high. This is my favorite song in the world.
I can't believe you guys ate that much ice cream! That's so cold! This is great! Give it up for what they're doing! There's so many things happening for me! Because the chocolate syrup is very, it sticks to the sides. That must be tough for you guys. It's fun to watch, though. There we go. Oh, this, I forgot how long this would take. How long? God, there's so many, we made so many small openings for you guys to get. Usually it's just food goes in, but we just made a lot of complex gauntlets for the food to travel through before it gets to your mouth. This is, keep going, buddy, I love you. You got 56 seconds. Oh yeah, get rid of that juice. You got a f***ing style. Oh my God. 45 seconds, guys. Thirty seconds. Oh man, this is exciting. 28 seconds. Yes, 22. lifting this stage up. Give it up one more time for these guys.
A big thank you to Riot LA and Roustabout for inviting Matt Cohen and I to a deconstructed banana split eating challenge. And even though I lost by a few bites, it's always fun to perform in front of a live crowd. If you enjoyed the video, please click thumbs up, subscribe to Freak Eating, and be sure to check out Matt Cohen's channel in the link down below. Whether sweet meat or heat, that man can eat. Until next time, stay in school, don't do drugs, and eat like a freak.